Jackson around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No. But I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. Follow me, stay quiet. Get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
Here is some.
What are you waiting for? That was close. Let's go, Arthur. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on. Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Let's get this over with. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave.
Looks like it's on there, Charles!
Let's get this over with.
Looks like it's on there, Charles! Did that? Oh, I see you, boy. Let's get in there. Okay, Arthur, you were wrong about these crazy sons of bitches.
Let's fly them cocksuckers.
No!
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave.
It's on there, Charles!
Here they come!
Don't let him get away!
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with.
Let's move. Come on.
were wrong about these crazy bitches. Safe. It's okay. It's time to go. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Morning, sir.
the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Yeah. Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, man. Murphy Group got
it. Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on,
shoot
me.
She ain't worth it.
You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
Oh, not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Traitor!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
Thank you.
So you think... You think Dutch has lost his mind, Arthur?
I don't know anymore. I'm not sure I even care.
Well, Micah... Micah says you've been saying crazy things about him.
Micah. Keep an eye out for Micah, Bill. He says a whole lot. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right.
Listen. Listen to me. All of you.
Greetings.
You want to sit, Arthur?
If I could. This world is unkind. But it won't break me. Not while I have you by my side. Wait.
You okay?
I guess. I didn't really know Molly so well.
Thanks for your help. Well, securing this lovely spot. Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then.
All right, Arthur.
Another day.
Easy. Whoa, boy, easy now. Whoa. Whoa, now, easy, easy. You're okay.
Come on.
Okay, take it easy. Yep. All right, boy. Yeah.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must
Why don't you sit a while?
It fades.
Morning.
And it's a horror what's left. Don't be like that, Miss Grimshaw.
Thanks for sticking with us. Of course.
I know how you girls laugh.
Well, hang in there.
Yeah. Just like me when I was young and pretty and sure of the world. We don't laugh at you, miss. You do. And you're right, too. I'm laughable. Pitiable. But it'll happen to you, too. They'll stop looking soon enough, and that glass in your hand won't be so friendly neither.
Yep. Well, here we are.
I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get the strap off of me, please. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, oh God. Oh, you did it. I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh, mister, I thought I was gonna be, oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
Here, this'll help with the pain at least.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Yep. You okay?
Hell.
You sick, partner?
It's in me. They're in me.
You're not well, friend.
Butcher's Creek. Butcher's Creek.
Where?
Butcher's Creek.
Is that where you're from?
Butcher's Creek.
You want me to take you back, or...
They're in me.
You come.
Come on, let me get you home.
Butcher's Crypt. You? Butcher's Crick.
Ah, Lemieux! You found Lemieux! Oh, come here!
Yeah, he was in some distress. Seems calmer now. I found him out in the woods.
Oh, Lemieux. Sweet Lemieux. Such a nice man. Such a good man. Come here. Come on. Here, help me. I'll help you. Since the troubles began, he's not the same.
It's in me.
Why is he looking at me funny?
No, he's not well. It's the darkness. He said it's the darkness.
Who says it's the darkness?
Well, the village is... Well, thank you, sir. Hey, thank you for please, sir. Lemieux, not well, sir.
You got anything for me?
Oh, yeah, of course, sir. Love and friendship in the darkness. What else are there? Obadiah Hinton, that's me.
Yeah.
Love and friendship. Friendship and love. We're not a rich village, sir, but with love, rich. We thank you.
Okay.
Where are you supposed to be? It ain't here. You best bamboos right now. I pretty much enough of you. Coat.
job.
Maybe I know something that might be interesting for a afraid-looking man like yourself. My fella told me the doctor in Valentine's crooked as a dog's hind leg. Now, apparently, he works with the O'Driscoll boys.
Yeah?
Anyway, thanks again. I'm gonna get on out of here.
Keep your head down. Don't trust him. Go on, now go!
I can handle myself just fine. I'm coming.
Like I said, ain't happening.
You got a boy.
Insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crying sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you! Thank you both!
All right, here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot to look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough. Okay, bring us over. We good? John.
Hey, I think I see them. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Okay. Let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving.
Ah!
Let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No. You. Mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marsden?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Hey, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice feller?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend.
Come on, please.
So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
We better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Hold your fire!
Shut up!
Oh, God.
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Put the weapons down, now!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in Saint-Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marsden. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One. Two. Three. Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Oh, very funny. Now, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13,
faster.
14, 15, 16, 17.
Now, hurry up. 18, well, this 18, poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing. Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John,
love you too.
Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all. Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Take my pistol. Let's clear these, then make a run for it.
You want a pine box?
Down there.
Okay, go. Look out on the left. Coming through the barn. Seems to need rescuing, Marston. Nice to see you, Arthur.
There's some fellas coming here. Don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boys. Let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
Right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us.
I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Well, hurry up. They're going to be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait. You're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me?
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
Brought him back to me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Arthur!
Oh, sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Have a seat, Arthur. Take your mind off.
Arthur. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, he ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems
to have lost his mind. I know.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful.
Mike and Bill turning all kinds of screws on me.
I have you as a friend.
With a big old hole in Uncle's head.
Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
I guess.
Good old days when you rob some nasty folks, have a party.
Lots of things happen.
What, Scarface?
Mr. Williamson.
Thank you.
to you a second?
Sure.
I'm just so worried about Karen, Arthur.
Why?
You know why. She's gonna kill herself when she hits the liquor.
Sure, but... But I guess that's her choice. I'll try speaking with her.
Thanks, Arthur. I'll try to. But we both know it won't work.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you're... Well, I'm sorry for you. Huh? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
A debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
There's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate. You know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Yep.
look a little lost. Me and my brother.
just in time. I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water. Ah, well, damn you, then. Oh, you are a sight to see. Whew. Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
Hear you.
You know, I really...
Okay, boy. Let's go.
I tell thee, and I tell thee now, eternity waits for us all.
Yep.
damn way. Let's go, boy. Yep.
Come here. Hey, now.
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
Thank you. Haven't crossed for a while, eh? Good to see you. So, what do you have for me? Right, let's see. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Good choice.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hey, mister! In need of a coach?
Go!
No
way!
Let me
get through!
His brain's normal.
Can I get a ride?
So,
what the hell's your problem?
Can you take me to Annisburg, please?
Looks like we'll have a long ride together.
Thank you.
destination.
Appreciate the ride. See you around.
Giddy up.
Was you followed?
No.
Was you followed?
I said no.
Okay.
What is your problem?
What is your problem, partner? You don't look so good.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me. I'm fit as a fiddle.
And I inside you ain't.
I'm just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat.
Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk, and they know who we are and where we are. What we're doing.
Way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, and start over.
That ain't happening.
Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall, them Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Leave Cornwall alone. He ain't... We need money, but revenge, now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Arthur.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth
it. Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple social call.
So, what are we gonna say to him that needs to be said?
He has been hunting us since Valentine. He is the reason that Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, it's his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs that you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail. He's America, Arthur. And I want out, and he won't let us go.
This ain't making a lot of sense, Dutch.
It will, son. It will. A deal, some noise, and then we're gone. Cornwall's boat is due in soon. Let's get down here behind these crates. You're going to blow our cover.
I want to thank you for your hospitality, Mr. Cornwall.
This was a business meeting, Mr. Milton. We are not friends. I have spent a considerable fortune with your agency, and still nothing. This Vanderlyn robs me and laughs at me. I asked for the best. I paid for the best.
We are very clear. close, Mr. Cornwall. I know you've heard this before.
Can't, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York. Tell him I won't borrow it more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
The law? I think we both know what you can do with your law. Find me Dutch Vanderlyn. Bring him here. And leave the laws to them as need them. Good day, sir.
Come along, Mr. Ross. We have work to do.
Mr. Dinsbury. Mr. Cornwall.
Now listen up, Dinsbury. What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement. And I intend to make it a success, no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Folk feel
Folk
that you...
feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir. Not two figs. It's a... We'll bring a plague. Houses,
sir. Perhaps there is a plague on your house already, Mr. Cornwall.
What do you want, sir?
I'm not quite sure just yet.
Your impudence will be your undoing, sir.
I'm undone already. Even my best friend here, he thinks I'm crazy. And like this poor fellow you are talking to, my feelings are hurt.
You robbed me, sir.
And you robbed him. Funny world.
You show a criminal's grasp of sophistry, sir. I did no such thing.
You kill. I kill. You rob. I rob. Only difference I can see is I choose whom I kill and rob. And you destroy everything in your path.
I've heard just about enough.
I'll tell you what. You give me this ship, $10,000, and safe passage out of here, I'll let you live.
I'll do no such thing.
You sure? Good. I prefer it this way.
You lost your man!
Noise, Arthur! Noise!
Trust me! Trust you!
You sure you can?
space!
Don't be a shallow brain!
You said this was... Repairs, miss! It wasn't! We got what we came for! Those papers! Take the horses from that coach! Let's go.
Well, at least we tried talking it out.
Boys, lost your minds. Oh, I felt a lot of guilt in this life, Arthur.
killed too often and poorly, but not this time, son. Come on! All right, let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right! Let's head for the hills, boys! They're trying to block us off! Go right!
Put a bullet in that bastard!
Let's head for the hills, boys! They're trying to block us off! Go right!
Okay.
Interesting social call.
Oh, don't play dumb and superior at the same time, Morgan. We all knew, sooner or later, Cornwall had to go.
Let me see them papers.
It's more attention we don't need. Feels like the whole world's closing in on us. Dutch,
it won't be long before they find where we're hiding out now. Especially as we ain't exactly hiding out.
We just need a distraction. Buy us some time. Looks like Mr. Cornwall's company has signed a railroad contract with the army. And they're also moving dynamite down from, well, the Annisburg mines to San Denis to resell. And there's bonds at his oil factory.
Maybe there's a way to get them off our back and get the money that we need. Mike, you look into this dynamite. Take Bill, I guess. Arthur, you go too. We are gonna need a lot of it. And Mike, we need to talk. Figure out some things.
Of course, boss.
Figure out what?
The plan. Getting out of here. Nothing's changed.
It hasn't, huh?
There's an old house west of Van Horn. Meet me there when you can, Black Lung.
Let's split up. We'll meet up back at camp.
Yeah. This is crazy.